trying to go home. All of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong.
Welcome to the Technical University of Dortmund. We have almost 30,000 students and 16 faculties.
Hodgins, and I'm from the University of Montebello. I came here for the International Summer Program, so I will have been here from late May until the very beginning of August. At home, I study English, Language, and Literature and Sociology, and I've been able to continue that very well here, despite the fact that it's a technical university.
First, the most important thing you need to know is where to get some delicious food. In the Mensa, you can get different meals for reduced prices.
So good. You don't even know. You don't even know. You aren't ready for how good the food is. It's delicious. You wake up on the weekend, you're hungry. Okay, go to the train station, go to the Hauptbahnhof. There's food. Really good food. Can you get that in Montebello? Not easily. Let's be honest.
This place is called Galerie and it offers coffee, snacks and also burgers. But it's a place for meeting friends and studying as well.
Man, fuck that shit. I'll be out spending all this money while you sitting around wondering why it wasn't you who came up from nothing. Made it from the bottom, now when you see me, I'm stunting. And all of my cars are with a push of a button. Telling me I changed since I blew up or whatever you call it. Switched the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my shirt, you could tell it I'm ballin'. Swish, what a shame, could've got picked. Had a really good game, but you missed your last shot. So you talk about who you see at the top or what you could've saw, but sad to say it's over for.
As you can see, our campus is quite green and you can enjoy sitting in the shade.
That's me who they want, so you can go and take that little piece of shit with you.
I'm at a game, I'm trying to go.
In this building, the lectures for humanities and future teachers take place. And now we enter the Department of American Studies.
Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in that time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned down. I've wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love.
I've always wanted to study abroad, but I've always been really worried about the cost and about being stuck in an environment that's way, way different from what I'm used to. And they've really found a way to work both of those things out to not be so big of a deal. Studying here is very, very affordable, and also, when you come over here, you will be assigned a double, whose job it is to make sure you are integrated into the lifestyle here, make sure you know where to go for food, and also they're just on call for if you need help with something. So really, this was the best place that I could have started my study abroad experience, because I've always had people here helping me figure out what I should be doing at any given time. The faculty here is also very, very good. I've had nothing but the best experiences with my professors so far, and I've grown so much as a student just from interacting with these people. They're very qualified. And the diversity in the faculty is pretty good as well. For instance, I'm working with a Japanese professor to do cultural studies.
As you can see, the instructors dedicate themselves to their profession. We also host several guest lectures, such as one by Senator George McGovern. Audi Max is the biggest lecture hall. It provides enough seats to host about 800 people. Chances I blew up or whatever you call it. Switch the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my shirt, you can tell it I'm ballin'. Swish, what a shame, could have got picked. Had a really good game, but you missed your last shot. So you talk about who you see at the top or what you could have saw, but sad to say it's over for Phantom Pull Up Valley. Here you can see the main library. Now me who they want, so you can go and take that little piece. Sonnendeck is another place to meet friends, have a coffee, a beer, or some snacks, and enjoy your free time. You can do lots of different kinds of sports at TU Dortmund, like tennis, volleyball, soccer, and a lot more. Many students live in dormitories surrounded by lots of trees, nice people, and cool parties. Of course, those are located nearby the campus.
If you're worried about having a place to stay, you shouldn't be. With the International Summer Program, at least, they placed me in a student in Bornheim here, which is comparable to the dorms we have at home, although not exactly the same. They have laundry facilities in the buildings, so you don't have to go somewhere else to get your laundry done. And also, unlike our dorms, you don't have to share your bedroom with another person, which is amazing. So you get your own closet, your own desk, your own bed. You really get to have a lot of space, whether you're going to be here for 2.5 months or for, you know, up to a year, possibly longer. It's very comfortable. And a lot of the dorms even have student bars as part of them. So you're able to come out to those, a different one is open every day of the week, and you're able to mingle with people. So even if you think you can hide from people by staying in your room, that's not going to work, because they're going to catch you and socialize. So you will learn German.
A highlight of TU Dortmund is the monorail called Haarbahn, which connects the southern and northern part of the campus.
Another thing that we're not used to being from Alabama is having public transportation. When you get here, you can find that you can actually go places even if you don't have a car, which is amazing. Being a student here enables you to get a semester ticket, which means that you can travel for free throughout the entire region. That means you can go to Cologne, you can go to Düsseldorf, Essen, Aachen, so many places, and some of the best, like most well-known cities, you can get to for free whenever you want. Do you want to go to Düsseldorf 5 days in a row? You can, which is a lot better than at home. So that's one good thing.
See me, I'm stunting, and all of my cars are with a push of a button. Telling me I changed since I blew up, or whatever you call it. Switch the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my shirt, you could tell it. I'm balling. Swish, what a shame.
Be prepared to visit the soccer stadium.
So you talk about who you see at the top, or what you could have saw, but sad to say.
Dortmund is famous for its high quality soccer team, Borussia Dortmund. The stadium is the biggest one in Germany and even one of the biggest in Europe. In the shopping mall called Tiergalerie, you can buy lots of useful things or just hang out with your friends. From Dortmund's main station, many different cities and places can be visited.